Rangers have won 10 of 12, and on Tuesday it was the much-anticipated big league debut of Joey Gallo. His first major league at-bat is against Jeff Samardzija, with the bases loaded in the first, and he knocks in his first two big league runs, 2-0 Rangers lead, his parents in attendance. He was just getting started. 4-2 Rangers in the third, and he unloads on his first career homer. He had more than 80 round-trippers over his last 2 years in the minor leagues, and we see why at the big league level on Tuesday. Fourth inning, still 6-2 Rangers. Kobe Lewis on the hill against Avisail Garcia. How about Elvis Andrus over at shortstop? 7-2 now Texas. More defense from them. Delino the Shields makes a diving play against Carlos Sanchez. Fifth inning, Joey Gallo again. Did he get another one? He's going to have to settle for his first career double. Three for his first three. He winds up 3-for-4, a single, a double, a home run. His four RBIs in his major league debut is a Rangers franchise record. In the middle game of the series on Wednesday, Chris Sale will take the hill against Nick Martinez.